Hi everyone, today we're buying his dog food. We're in Dirkerold and we're at First Choice Nutrition, where they make the best complete and nutritionally balanced dog food for him. He likes it. We've just swapped him from his puppy to adult dog food. It's 9 months. Do you think we should have done that? Just let me know if you've got any hints and tips for us.